fuck with none of that shit now, but all I feel lucky to be part of that stuff. Well, he charged me $100 to fix it, but he worked on it for like 2 days, you know, so I can't bitch at him, you know, I just fucking demanded it, fucking spend it on the right. I really didn't want to spend more than 50 things.